VGR is the region of Västra Götaland, the southwestern area of Sweden. It's about 70% of Sweden's population, and it's responsible for healthcare to the citizens of southwestern Sweden. We've had a lot of legacy systems in the healthcare area, and IT, of course, is an enabler when it comes to achieving goals for our main business. But it's also preventing business growth in the way that we're looking at things. And the problem for our users has been they constantly have to log on and log off to different computers. This solution, it's a VDI solution that has helped the clinical staff in the way that they open up all their applications and then they move freely around the ward, down to the ER, around the hospital, and they keep their workstation. The clinical staff just flip their card in front of the computer and they confirm it with the password, and everything comes just the way as they left it on the workstation before. A completely different way of matching technology to the way that the clinical staff works. 10 minutes per day per person in an environment where we have 35,000 clinical staff. That's a huge difference and a huge time saving and a huge quality enhancement. It's more about care and not less spent time with computers, helping them spend more time with patients instead of documenting in systems is a huge contribution into the quality of how we provide healthcare and how we treat our patients. Being one of the largest employers in Sweden, we know that a lot of the other regional governments around Sweden are watching our solution here. Now that we've spent time using a solution to enhance the user experience, we're looking into the patient experience. Now we're moving more into the general practitioner's office or even into patients' homes with sensor technology, IoT devices, keeping them secure, but also using other solutions to collect data and send out data and stuff like that, while still it's high security and still manageability by the IT staff. So that's the next step with our journey with VMware.